Oh, I feel like we're gonna have to start moving pretty soon.
Yep. So again, give a bit of space and you'll see what's coming better. Go over it. Good, keep going. Hold up, Scott! That was a brilliant save! Just go into the side there, you'll be fine. Yeah, I'm ready! Keep your feet up! okay. Well done! So get in an eddy and you'll be fine. Well done, Kasia! Get in an eddy! Well done! Thank you. one shot, keep paddling. Well done. Paddle, paddle forward. You can go down that side, that's okay. Keep paddling. That's fine, pick your own line. No problem, keep paddling. That's good, just carry on. Nicely done. Good one. Good one, Kasia. Yes, save it over the rock. Lean over the rock. Scott, often the deepest channel is beside a big rock, yeah, because of the way the river works.
Yeah.
So if you're in doubt, go close to the big rocks. But there is often an eddy line as well, so you have to be careful that you don't that you stay in the main flow. I'll just slip in front. Not this way. Good. Come over this way. Follow me, follow me.